Sometimes albums just slip through the cracks. That's what's happened with Drake's Thank Me Later. I've covered every single one of Drake's projects. Apart from this one, it had to get done. I had to complete the set. So that's exactly what we're going to do. It's called the international version. I don't know if that means that there's tracks missing that you guys might know in the States. I don't know. It's just what I got. Uncut on the Patreon. You've seen this first on the Patreon as well. Early access, link down in the description. Join the Patreon team, support the channel. Otherwise, Drake, Thank Me Later, 2010 Drizzy. Let's go. Drake makes some of the most evocative music of all time. I've been saying this even with the latest album, Somber Piano and Fireworks. The track's called Fireworks, but Somber Piano and Fireworks, very little is more evocative than Fireworks. Always sets a sense of place in Fireworks. Cinema, music, real life.
Money just changed everything. I wonder how life without it would go. From the concrete, who knew that a flower would grow? Mm-hmm. Looking down from the top and it's crowded below. Mm-hmm. My 15 minutes started an hour ago.
Ooh,
truth over fame.
So good.
You know I respect the blatant shit. Wayne put me right here. That's who I get the paper with. I hope that my success never alters our relationship.
Mm-hmm. I wouldn't say it did. Like, still very tight with Lil Wayne. Great to see, to be honest. Great to see. Listen, I know the ghostwriting accusations are there. They'll always be there, and there's truth to them, but I think anybody questioning this guy's penmanship,
fireworks.
Today it begins. I've missed them before, but won't miss them again. I keep having the
I'm just such a gentleman, you should give it up for me. Look at how I'm placing all my napkins and my cutlery.
Yes, Drake, tell him about your table manners.
Damn, I kept my wits about me, luckily. What happened between us that night? It always seems to trouble me. Now all of a sudden,
rhyming
these
still?
Rags want to cover me, and you making it seem like it happened that way because of me. Now I can see it in her eyes. Fireworks.
Yeah, really solid tune. Pen game on point. Really enjoyable production as well. I like the kind of shuffling snares. This hook really reminds me of a lot of other music from like 2010 era, 2008 kind of era. Yeah, man.
All I see is fireworks. All I see is fireworks. Every night is fireworks. Every night is fireworks.
She searched the entire city, I let her explore. And now she's saying she more lonely than ever before. How many of our parents' marriages lasted? I was only 5, I bet I barely reacted.
Tell me something interesting, tell me it in an interesting way. I think there's some of the fundamentals of, well, music really, but definitely rap. That's always been the fundamental of rap. These days, less so. Sometimes you're being told interesting things these days, shocking things, violent things, but you're definitely not being told it in an interesting way, a slick way, a clever way, a smart way. I miss my finger, so I'm saying smart and I miss my finger. Karaoke, can you imagine Drake on karaoke? You'd be a nightmare. Nobody's getting the mic. Okay.
Things have been so crazy and hectic, but you know how much I wanted to make it. It's probably better anyhow. You put the tea.
Not sure about this one. A little bit weird. I like the beat. I just kind of drifted off. I was like, oh, I forgot I was listening to Drake for a minute.
So if you gotta go,
isn't it ironic that the girl I wanna marry is a wedding planner and tells me my life is too much and then moves to Atlanta?
The shit he comes out with. Isn't it ironic that the girl I wanna marry is a wedding planner? I mean, I guess it's ironic, Drake. Do you really want to marry her?
Cause no man ever wants to hear those stories about this lady. I know they say the first love is the sweetest, but that first cut is the deepest. I tried to keep us together. You were busy keeping secrets, secrets.
But the spotlight makes you nervous.
Weird song. That's all I liked it.
I was only trying to get ahead.
I can imagine hip-hop fans were like, what is this? I think I like it though. I actually think I like this song. It was quite a pleasant listen.
Yesterday when we were getting high, you were invited. You would have liked it.
Should I spend a weekend in Vegas? I'm living inside a moment, not taking pictures to save it. I mean, how could I forget? My memories never faded. I can't relate to these haters. My enemies never made it.
Drake has been making this song for like 15 years, no, 13 years, and it's still really good when he does it now. Now that's a gift.
It's like you said, I avoided the coke game and went with Sprite instead. That's word to the millions that they putting up. I'm trying to do better than good enough.
What am I afraid of? This is supposed to be what dreams are made of. But people, I don't have the time.
Now that I'm on, I don't really want to worry about getting back on. I'm just trying to stay on, get my fucking buffet on.
I heard it. Yeah. You got your buffet on, mate. Don't worry about that.
Plus this woman that I mess with unprotected, texted saying she wish she would have kept it. The one that I'm laying next to just looked over and read it, man.
Blimey.
I couldn't tell you where the fuck my head is. I'm holding on by a thread. It's like I'm
This is supposed to be what dreams are made.
He's got better at making this song over the years. And I think some of that is to do with all the experience that he's had since then. I mean, Superstar Here, not Superstar Here. I don't quite know, but like obviously big artists. Lots of money, but now stratospheric. Impossible what he is now. Like you can't even if you start doing well in the music business, you can't possibly predict you're going to be what Drake is in 2022. In fact, what Drake has been for like 5, maybe even 7 years. But he's definitely just got a little bit more snap to a song like this these days, I think.
I live by some advice this girl Lissa told me. The other day, Lissa told me that she missed the old me. Which made me question when I went missing. Time for camera time. Will I blow all of this money, baby, hammer time?
Solid Drake track. Definitely not one of my favorites, but it was all right. I get a lot of comments when I do albums that mean a lot to people from a long time ago. And they go, you needed to be there, man. You needed to. And of course, that is, of course you're going to feel a different thing to me. And remember, this is one listen versus possibly 1,000 listens. So I think that's just worth bearing in mind. I don't care. You can say what you like. But I just think that's worth thinking about before you get frustrated. Because a guy listening to an album for the first time 12 years later isn't going to possibly be able to connect with it the same way that you did back in 2010 with your friends, with this happening. And that's the way there'll be albums like that for me that you guys don't have. And everybody has that, right? So I would suggest don't get frustrated about it, even if you do find it frustrating, because there's a different angle. And you can do this as well. There are going to be so many artists and bands that you didn't hear their music until now, and maybe it's music from 20, 30 years ago. Maybe it was music from before you were born, even. And yeah, there'll always be the old people going, oh, you weren't there. But you only discover it when you discover it, and your feelings towards it can only ever be your feelings towards it at the time. I just think that should be the case for everything and everyone.
Your money. Okay.
Yeah. I know way too many people here right now that I didn't know last year. Who the fuck are y'all? I swear it feels like the last.
Feel like I've heard this before.
Oh yeah, that's right. I'm doing me. I'm doing me.
I feel like I've heard this before, but I definitely don't know it very well.
About to set it off in this bitch Jada Pinkett. I shouldn't have drove. Tell me how I'm getting home. You too fine to be laying down in bed alone. Y'all know them. Well, fucking me either. But point the biggest skeptic out. I make them a believer. Till it's over. Till it's over. But it's far from over. One thing about music, when it hits you, feel no pain. And I swear I got this shit that make these bitches go insane. So they riding through the city with my high beams on. Can you see me? Can you see me? Get your vibes in on. Y'all just do not fit the picture. Turn your widescreen on. If you
I mean, he really, 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 really sounds like Lil Wayne here. Really sounds like Lil Wayne, right?
Quit before I die, dream on. Man, they treat me like a legend. Am I really this cold? I'm really too young to be feeling this old. Here right now.
I can imagine this was a bit of a classic back in the day.
Who the fuck are y'all?
Yeah, I like the track. Like I said, I can imagine that was a big one back in the day, back in 2010. I just pictured like fucking groups of dudes in clubs with their drinks up in the air singing this, pretending they're living some sort of lavish life, when in actual fact they were just going to go to the kebab shop afterwards and go and get some chips. You know, we've all done it. We've all done it. Show Me a Good Time is next.
How did I end up right here with you? After all the things,
wow, this beat is weird.
Been through, spin running though.
We doing right now, this our dream. Wu-Tang Clan niggas want that cream. I'm the Osiris of the shit right now. Go to guy for the hits right now. Whatever you wanna drink, girl, pick right now.
With you.
Listen, every morning at the moment, at about 4:45 a.m., this group of fucking seagulls is getting together and making that noise. Oh my God, for about 15 minutes. It's not even light outside yet. Every morning, and it's waking us up because it's too hot. You have to have the windows open. They have air conditioning here in the UK, really. Oh, and these fucking seagulls, man. And I'm just hearing this and I'm like, these guys, it's like a gang of fucking pricks. Ruining me at the moment. Oh
yeah. Oh yeah. How about you and all your morals in that outfit that you borrow? Make the most out of tonight and worry about it all tomorrow. And just tell me, can we kick it like Ali Shaheed and Fife, dawg? People really hate when a backpack rabbit get rich and start living that life, dawg. Feels like when you get
in. Nice little Tribe Called Quest reference in there. Yeah, song is solid. I don't think anything's lived up to the first track yet so far.
I made it, yeah. How did I end up right here with you?
Fucking seagulls. The next track as well, called Up All Night. Thanks to those fucking seagulls.
Cap on, brim, bend, dance,
this is a very, very Wayne beat.
Tried to told you Drizzy still ain't nothing nice. I made enough for two niggas, boy, stunt double. Famous like a drug that I've taken too much of. But I never ever trip, just peace, happiness, and love. I got thing that matters all, so we do it how we do it. All up in
the yeah, this song's very 2010, just the whole sound of it, the whole vibe of it, but I like it.
Drizzy say kidda, I'm a kidda. I got that kind of money, make a broke bitch bitter. I got that kind of... Wait. Fixate, never been the cheapskate. We got the Hawks, I ain't talking about the peach state. Man, for Pete's sake, scratch that sweepstakes. Fuck, I look like ho. I look like yes, and you look like no.
All up in the face, man, I hate to put you through it. I be up all night, whole cruising here.
You know,
oh, yeah, we in this bitch.
Younger Nicki Minaj, just better than current day Nicki Minaj. I don't think there's a younger Drake. Not quite as good as current Drake. Well, people would argue against that. But I think certainly younger Drake, not as good as a bit older Drake. I think that's definitely true. But younger Nicki Minaj. This monster, come on.
Oh, go, 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 go,
always got
go
that
ahead.
Bounce.
Oh, go, go,
things
go,
pick
go,
up.
Oh, go ahead. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Fancy, huh? You're getting ready, so I know we gonna be here a while. In the bathroom, flat irons and nail files. Spending hours in salons on your hairstyle. In the mall, steady racking up the air miles.
This is like a precursor to Nice For What? Like a sort of feminist anthem a little bit? Not that Drake's much of a feminist, but you know.
You just do it for yourself, you the fucking coldest. Intelligent too, ooh, you my sweetheart. I've always liked my women book and street smart. Long as they got a little class like half days.
As long as they got a little class like half days. I heard that one, Drizzy.
Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh?
Yeah, the hook's not as good as Nice For What, but the verses are better.
Nails done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy. Breath of fresh air from all these superficial gold diggers.
Oh, he's rapping. Oh, it's T.I.
They ain't got to pick a career. Guess they plan on sucking dicks until some me's appear. Like, voila, I say I'm buying, you decline. That is kind of bizarre. Independent with the demeanor of an R&B singer. Naked ring finger, M3 Beamer, Alexander McQueen, Prada, Gucci, Chanel, D&G, BCBG, Versace, Louis, and BB.
Yeah. Slightly concerned we're not even halfway through this song yet. It is good. Don't know if it needs to be 5 minutes, 20 seconds long.
Hair done, everything big, and my NY girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, nail done, hair done. Said go Cinderella. Go Cinderella, orgasm, blush, lipstick, gigasilla. Go, go, go.
It's definitely losing a little bit of momentum, this song.
Go, 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 as we proceed. Five and a half and boys, asses off the hook. Cinderella about to lose the glass off a foot. And when I find it, it's when I find you.
He's built the ladies up. Never later. Classic Drake. I should have known this was happening. He's built the ladies up. He's made it sound like he's a great guy. He's built them up. He's empowered them. They're self-empowerment now. Now he's talking to them because now he's found his lady. No, he's just talking directly to you. Not you, but you, the lady that's already been built up by this song. Because really, you can have all that shit for yourself and you can build yourself up, but really, really, what you really want, according to Drake anyway, is Drake.
Mature women with more than me were the first to tempt me. And Jason had this girl Tammy with a purple Bentley. How she got it, I ain't never get to ask. I just knew that she was fine like a ticket on the dash.
Everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? You fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh?
Okay. Drake, The Dream. 7 minutes to shut it down. We're locked in. I'm locked in.
Say, baby, I had to mention that if you were a star, you'd be the one I'm searching for. Out, girl, hope you're not too busy. And if there's nothing wrong, got this little song for you to get ready to. Put those fucking heels on and work it, girl.
See? He built her up, and then he's like, yeah, no, but you know, you're not even looking to me to pay for the meal, and you've got your own money. You could even lend me some, but this is actually what he's really thinking, which is okay. But don't lie to us, Drizzy. We know who you really are. I'm in a time machine. I've come back in time. This is proper Drake slow stroke King time vibes, isn't it? Even the pace of the BPM. Images of slow strokes I don't want in my brain. That sounds like a Drake lyric.
Every time you come around, sit down like computer.
You feel the hours pass until you find something. I feel like when she moves, the time doesn't, yeah. Baby, you finer than your fine cuz. Who told the cops where the party was? Why do I feel
it's
like
going on a bit, innit?
You looking good, girl. Go, 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 get him, girl. Go, 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 hit him, girl. Go, 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 go. You looking.
That's gotta be the end of the song. There's still 2 minutes left. Okay, little switch up.
All just happened when you passed my way. Oh, what can I do?
Right, is he busted? He's busted a nut and now he's chatting, pillow talking.
It's getting late, but girl, I don't want you to leave. You tell me you're just not the type. Nothing is what I can picture you in. So take that fucking dress off. I swear you won't forget me if you're still the baddest girl around.
Oh, it's gotta be honest, it's sending me to sleep, this one.
Yeah, yeah. This is really one of my dumbest flows ever. I haven't slept in days, and me and my latest girl agreed to go our separate ways, so I'm single. Thinking about what we had and missing you, but I ain't saying I.
See, I thought he busted his nut. And now he's done with her. We see through it, Drizzy.
All this shit is new to me, I'm learning to behave. And still spending every dollar they encourage me to save. But I'm good. I know that niggas would kill for this lifestyle.
When you get to talking about the greatest, I just really hope that
you think of me.
I just really hope that
you think of me.
I just really hope that
you think of me.
I'm doing my thing. When I say for life, y'all say forever. It's hard, but it's fair. I told that girl life hurts.
Drake and Jay-Z, it's made for some amazing moments before, in fact after, but you know what I mean. I'm excited for this one. I do like this album. I don't think it's as good as the previous album, and it's definitely not as good as the albums that came after. But there's a lot of moments that I like. But I feel like maybe he was kind of stuck trying to find his sound while still being involved in like beats that didn't really necessarily suit him the same way. The first track was Drake. I like that. There's a lot of heavy drums on this record that I'm quite enjoying though.
Dirty and clean, I could use a glass of cold space.
Rolexes, chauffeurs, and low fades. I keep thinking, how young can you die from old age? They always tell me nobody's working as hard as you. Before one of these haters load a couple shells and shoot. This shit feel like when Fred Rose Star was a Sunset Park, stunting hard in this yellow goo. And I just say I wrote it for your girlfriends, Kelsey Grammer. Yeah, that's what life becomes when you're doing you. Welcome to Hollywood, don't
what's
let
that
the
Kelsey Grammer line?
And I just say I wrote it for your girlfriends, Kelsey Grammer. Yeah, that's what life becomes when you're doing you. Welcome to Hollywood.
Someone explain that bar to me. I'm a big Frasier guy.
Pillow talking with the women that are screwing you. Just know that she gon' tell another nigga when she through with you. Don't get impatient when it takes too long. And trick it all even when it tastes too strong.
Even when the sun goes down, I'ma make it go.
Ow, hoes turning heads like owls. I'm the man of the...
I was not expecting him to start by going, ow.
Make it go.
Ow, hoes turning heads like owls. I'm the man of the ow. Triple entendre, don't even ask me how. Con Edison flow, I'm connected to a high power. The smart money's on hold, fuck what the dummies talk. I don't do too much blogging. I just run the town, I don't do too much jogging. I ain't got a scar yet, cause you fucking around with me and my dogs is far-fetched.
I ain't got a scar yet because you running around with me and my dogs is far-fetched. So it's far-fetched that you would be around me, but also my dogs will get you from afar. I'll be far away, far-fetched, fetch, cause the dog goes to fetch. It's too good.
The winner too. Top down in the winner, that's what winners do. And to these niggas, I'm like Windows 7. You let them tell it, they swear that they invented you. I once was cool as the funds was. With these bright lights turn me to a...
I once was cool as the funds was. Yeah, like that track. Jay-Z's verse was really good. Wasn't his all-time, but it was really good. Drake killed it. Heavy drums. Yes.
Drizzy back up in this thing, I'm ready. What's happening? Gone for surgery, but now I'm back again.
Drake, you got him, right?
Yeah, I got him, bun. I love myself, cause I swear that life is just not as fun. Neeks got the weed, Hush got a gun. Work something, twerk something, basis. She just trying to make it, so she right here getting naked. I love Nicki Minaj. I told her I'd admit it. I hope one day we get married just to say we fucking did it. And girl, I'm fucking serious. I'm with it if you with it. Cause can you just tell me what you down for? Anything you down for? I know things have changed. No, I used to be around more, but you should.
Miss me a little when I'm gone. I just hope that you miss me a little when I'm gone.
Oh shit, motherfucker, goddamn. Kicking bitches out the condo like Pam. Yes, I am Weezy, but I ain't asthmatic. James buying cologne, honey, I put on. Make them run and tell their friends like a marathon. Voice baritone, haters carry on. When she masturbate to me, that's how she learn every song. To the women I condone, better write me when I'm gone. No, I'm not that thuggish, not that druggish, but I do pack bone. Bows, I am a group. Damn,
got so many styles that I am a group.
Miss me a little when I'm gone.
And you just tell me what you down for. Anything you down for. I know things have changed. No, I used to be around more, but you should.
Miss me a little when I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm gone.
Yeah, a lot of these songs are a little bit too long. Like, that was an enjoyable track. Like, Wayne did his thing, Drake did his thing. Song was okay, but like 5 minutes plus, probably worked better as a 3 minute song. Is what it is. This record isn't striking me as a classic, I have to say that. It's not having the impact on me, admittedly 12 years on, that a Take Care did, for example, when I first heard that. Reaction on the channel, by the way, if you haven't watched that one.
All night I've been staring. Can you tell I want you? Can't be too
heavy drums on this album.
Open. There's nothing I want. I wish I wasn't famous.
I'm more than just an option.
Hey, hey, hey.
refuse to be forgotten.
Okay. Bit of Kanye.
I bet if I give all my love, then nothing's gonna tear us apart. I'm more than just a number. I doubt you'll find an art. I better find your loving. I better find your
Yeah, kind of working for me. I thought it was a direct Kanye beat, but it's just Kanye produced. I think I'm going mad. It's something, it's more familiar than that. I'm fucking tired. Those seagulls, man. Those seagulls completely fucked up my brain.
You could thank me now. Go ahead. Thank you. Mahalo from the hardest act to follow. Lately I've been drinking like there's a message in a bottle. Aloha's to women with no ties, to men that I know well.
Here we go.
I know lies. You could thank niggas.
Title
I'm on
track
the
brink,
you're influential. I'm here for you niggas. I guess a hit doesn't add up to a career for you niggas. I must have been hard to watch. Yeah, we want it all. Half was never the agreement.
Who would
have thought the route we chosen
would? Do you ever just sit there and think, I wonder what Drake's up to now? I might still be in bed, to be fair, because it's 12:46 in the UK. So I'm assuming he's in Toronto or that time. It's like 7:40. He's probably still in bed. Probably still in bed, Drake.
Because we want to be them and they want to be us. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So on behalf of the demanded and the entertainment that you take for granted, you could thank me now. And oh my goodness, you're welcome. It's a, okay, you could thank me now. Good girls went silent on me. They got a boyfriend, a left for college on me, and all the.
I feel like Drake's sound was a bit more similar to his, like, late, not later sound, like, honestly, never mind later sound, but you know, the Drake that we want, the rapping Drake. I feel like his sound in the previous album was actually more similar, similar energy, similar to the first track, similar to some of this, but here it's almost like he's trying to find a different thing, maybe trying to get a bit more commercial or some hits or something like that. It's good. But he definitely got more comfortable on the next two records and really, really grew into the artist that we know and love today, despite there being plenty of great moments on this one.
Poolside drinking, margarita rounds. Shout out to my city, though I hardly be in town. I'm the black sheep of Chris Farley, where's the crown? And I... It's a... Okay.
Enjoyable project, not one I can see me going back to very often. Unlike some of his other stuff, unlike, you know, Take Care, unlike Nothing Was the Same. This is the biggest song on the record though, best I ever had. I don't know if I've heard it. It's got nearly 500 million streams on Spotify. Let's go.
This one's for you. Baby, you my everything. You all I ever wanted. We could do it real big. Bigger than you ever done it. You be up on it.
Almost definitely heard this.
I want this forever. I swear I could spend whatever on it. Best I ever had. Best I ever had. I say you the fuck it. No, you got a roommate. Call me when there's no one there. Put the key under the mat and you know I'll be over there. Have a nigga thinking that he met you in a past life. Sweatpants, hair tied,
chilling
with
before.
No makeup on. That's when you're the prettiest. I hope that you don't take it wrong. You don't even trip when friends say you ain't bringing Drake along. And I want this forever. I swear I could spend whatever on it.
Could she hold me down every time I hit up? When I get right, I promise that we gon' live it up.
Best bit of the beat, if you listen carefully, is someone going. It almost sounds like they're spitting. Wink, 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 wink.
Sex, love, pain, baby, I be on that tank shit.
Sure, they ain't got no strikes, but I can make your pussy win. So, like the Andy Griffith theme song.
So, work for you ladies, the guy comes out and goes, baby, I'm gonna make your pussy whistle.
Crack spot.
Whoa,
every
what have I become?
She out there rapping like a mascot.
Right, I promise that we gon' live it up. She made me beg for it till wow, she give wow, me wow. up. And I say the same thing every single time.
I say you the fucking best. You the fucking best. You the fucking best. You the fucking best.
Let's make sure they that special somebody.
Young money.
Yeah. But you're not gonna tell us who you're dedicating it to. You fucking Drake.
You know who you are.
Oh yeah, you know who you are. They don't know who they were. They didn't know who they were. Like I said, enjoyable project. If you made all the way to the end of the video, I'm very glad that what have I become? Do you remember when I sit here and just like be amazed at all this music and all these artists I hadn't heard and now I'm just sitting here taking a piss? If you made it all the way to the end of the video, I need something to see something from you in the comments, and it's quite simple. Just write F the Seagulls. You can't write Fuck the Seagulls because I won't see the comments. F the Seagulls. That's all I want to see, whether it's on Patreon, whether it's on YouTube. That means I know that you roll with me for the whole record. I'm all up in your slot. It's JD. I'll catch you on the next one, all right? Peace.